Hello there, mates. Michigami here. Thank you for checking in to this new episode of Dragon's Dogma. So let's jump right into it, shall we? So we're going to be starting up with a new game today, which I antagonized on forever, but it'll be fine because I'll be playing it. I didn't get very far anyway, but a vast army formed to slay a dragon, the ultimate incarnation of evil. You didn't give me enough time to read it. In another place, in another life, another child of man blazes your path. So,
how dark it got. Have you?
We're gonna do our lantern, which I completely forgot about this. I was playing a game a moment before. And I was like, oh my god, it's so dark. What the heck?
We should hurry. We near our journey's end.
And there's the dragon.
It shows itself.
Oh man. I wasn't moving fast enough. Okay. Oh. Okay, no. Oh, you made outside. I was about to say, because I failed. Nothing happened. Forge in my fire, the next link to the endless chain. Tis a riftstone, a stone etched with strange markings, may be used to summon pawns from beyond. Pawns are awesome.
Our kind is
ever ready. As you progress in your adventures, pawns will provide with you with useful information and hints. I never issue any you know, things to my palms. They're just gonna just do their own thing. There we go. How do I? Oh no, that's not what I wanted. Oh, here we go. I am guarding now.
Strike the lot of them down at once.
Just the what? I already killed everything. Oh, there we go. Say, what are you? Oh, come on. After I get up here, you're gonna jump back down. Yep, you guys say that a lot.
Anytime.
So, where am I? Oh, here we go.
Stay ever ready as we.
Oh, I remember this guy. Love them.
The feet of countless pilgrims must be down this road to the temple.
Oh wait.
A goblin.
Oh yes, where is the little gremlin at? Oh. Love these guys too, they are pretty much my best friend. Yeah. Get wrecked, Snow Poppy. Attack while holding to perform a skill. Oh yes, yes I do remember this.
Monsters have made a shambles of this place.
It's far stronger than a common.
Ah, that was a face plant. Ah, come now. You messed up my cool. I'm gonna do this. Oh, guys, I'm like being surrounded here. Thanks for all of your assistance. That was great. Ah, I can't do anything. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna die. Thanks, guys. But as soon as I'm not dying anymore, I will happily assist you in that endeavor. Alright, here we go. Ah!
Strength in numbers.
I'm trying to figure out why was it taking that move such a long time to. Oh no, I have to open it. How do I open it?
Snow Hoppy!
Okay, where is it?
This breeze till the blood.
Okay, we've killed it. It's dead now. It's gone. How do I open this?
Leave it to me.
Or is there an enemy that we've missed, and that's why it hasn't opened? Obviously. Okay, here's one.
I'll draw its attention.
It's dead. It's okay.
Now, my fire is yours. Literally
just killed it. Okay. Is there another one coming? Oh, here we are.
Now, bring fire. I'll provoke.
It's dead. It's okay. There we go. That's the reason why the door wouldn't open.
It's within strike. Survivors, let's join.
Oh, oh, there's still one alive. No? Oh, it's dead. Pretty dead.
Our goal is ahead.
Arisen, this way, sir.
Okay.
The worm awaits beyond.
Feel
sir.
It close by, Arisen.
I should be proud to
stay
guide.
Stay ever ready as we advance.
We'd hidden away here, for fear of the beasts all around.
Alright, let me just open up this treasure chest really quick.
This way, sir.
I am opening a treasure chest, and you will be patient.
Our army is routed. It is plain truth.
Yes, indeed.
Beyond that grand door, the dragon makes its roost.
Stay ever.
Alright. Oh no, you have fallen. Oh, that was not a good time to fall. That looks very painful. We're just gonna sit here and watch you get eaten. Okay, now we'll help. Okay. Oh boy, the poison. Okay. We've been poisoned, so we're just gonna take a nap for a second. Here we go. Oh god. Where am I? Here I am. I need to get rid of the tail first. Alright, I should do Skyward Slash. Die, tail, die! Oh, you guys are slowing it down. Excellent. I've almost killed it, guys.
You shall not cast!
That was dramatic. I hope the music isn't too loud. I tried to work with the settings, but... You know, Windows has done this really stupid thing where now the friggin' volume of the Bluetooth is also a part of the thingy. So now I can't just adjust the music as I would as normally. Windows is being a butt. Oh, and dying. Or I guess I should say Microsoft. We all know who to- Hey, stop. Hey, are you trying to pounce on me? How dare you? Anyway, if it's too loud after this video, I'll turn it down 10 more notches. It's stalking me. I can't even get close to it because it keeps knocking me down, and you guys are being 50 shades of useless right now. There we go. Yeah, I killed it.
Focus your attack.
Do worry.
Okay. Oh, that was... Alright, we're not gonna do any more of those. I pretty much just wasted my time. Alright, so we're going to go away now. Alright, okay. I was trying to figure out where was it going with that. So this... Blind strike. Okay, I see why it's called that now. You guys, you want to stay away from its claws. I guess y'all should climb on it. How do I do that again? Oh, here we go. I have climbed upon it, my friends. I am attacking the goat's head. No, the goat's head was mine. I killed it. Okay. Don't get twisted. Now, what's left is the lion's head. Arguably, this is the most aggressive part of this creature. I'm not really sure what it is. Come on! We pretty much have four people, and we're all in relatively good health. You are not going to catch me, so you should just stop trying. Where are you? There you go. Ah, no. Oh, I didn't get knocked down this time. Alright. I am upon the lion. Oh god, I ran out of stamina, guys. I have to take a breather. And I just got kicked. Need to pay more attention to that.
Attack while I hold it.
I was not prepared. Here we go. No, you did the same thing that I did. I should. Oh, right, okay. You've been drenched in what? Saliva? Its claws are sharp. Oh, really? You don't say. Woo, we killed it! This went so much better than the first time I fought this thing. I mean, let me tell you, that was, it was not good. It was not good, that fight.
Now choose, flee, or step forth.
Oh, come on, you know what I'm gonna choose.
What lies beyond. Claim mastery over the eternal ring.
Now why he frontin'? Okay, so that was way back when, and countless lifetimes come to pass. Le placé de l'issue est toujours nouveau d'une occupation inutile. That was probably really wrong. I should have just read the English version. Yeah. Witness the birth of a dragon. Is it not beautiful? If only evil incarnated could always look this good. What's up with all the harpies? I never quite got why there were like so many harpies flying around it. Yeah, especially when this starts happening. Yep. Tasty little snacks. A nom 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 and a tum tum tum. I mean, when you're first born, you are a little hungry. Okay, so in my last playthrough, I made a guy. Man, I'm probably... I'll go with a girl, why not? Let's see. Oh, I have to actually choose, okay. We all know what I'm gonna go with here. Most beautiful name in all of the land. Okay. Oh yeah. I guess in case you made like a really inappropriate name, this was their fix for that if you were online. I guess her online name would be Morrigan. For no apparent reason. Let's see here. I'll go with this one. Okay. Oh, wait, I just wanted to listen to it. Wait. Okay. Test voice. No, that was wrong. I like Type 5. That had a very special resonance within my soul. A certain je ne sais quoi. Okay. And now, hey, wait, what? Alright, how do I do? Okay, now to make some more detailed edits. So, I didn't really do like a ton of things with this because I suck at it. Oh, no, I don't suck at it, but like, I do like the really basic stuff and then I'm done. That's pretty much it. I should make her a diva goddess. It is really the fluffiest afro that you guys could produce for me. That, what is it, number 48? It's not even an afro. Just like a collection of hair on top of a head. Fine. This is truly the best you could do. I guess I'll take it. I never really do like too much with the face shapes. No, that's definitely not right now. We'll go with that. And eyes. Let's see, what am I gonna do with... Yeah, that looks good. That's probably exactly the one that I had before. Gotta give her some dark eyebrows. Or at least some eyebrows. Now, eyebrows can really make an expression. You have to make sure you choose the right one. I'll go with this one. That looks good. The nose. Do they just keep getting bigger the more that I go down? I don't know. They all look... I'll go with this. Why not? The male. Oh, this looks, like number two had me, yes. Number two, perfect, beautiful. And the ears, you can't really see her ears because of her hair, so I'm not too concerned about that. Where can I change the hair color? Well, let's look at the different expressions.
Steel yourself for combat. Steel yourself for combat. Steel yourself for combat.
Okay, here we go.
Steel yourself for combat.
Now I feel like the voice doesn't really go with it. Oh, we'll come back to it. Okay, so stature. Let's make her very tall. Actually, that amount of height was very appropriate for her. We'll keep her in the middle. And let's see. I always have to do this test. Yeah, that's about right. Oh, hey. Let's see. And scars. What? Derg? Would you like a spank on? A spank on for bacon. Sure. Why not? We can go with this. It looks pretty cool. This color adjust. Yes, finally. Black hair. I already did this. Not merry makeup and brown eyes. There we go. I always make like the skin color the same as mine, but. Arguably, this looks nothing like me. Oh my goodness. If you cannot be quiet, I will have to kick you out of the recording room. Okay? This is our special bonding time, Lee, and you're messing it up. I don't actually know. I don't think I'd do much with this, typically. It looks fine. Confirm! Yes, I am ready to play. Today, like every day, waves gently lap at the shore near your tiny village. Okay. Well, I guess I just won't read it. You're not gonna give me enough time to read it. Then, I don't care. Oh my god. She looks like a dude. It's fine. It's okay. Just because she's tall, that's it. That's the only reason. It's very strong jawbone. No, that's actually very feminine. Maybe it was just that first look, that first glance. Looks so happy.
Hear ye, hear ye!
Little does she know, her world's about to come crashing down.
The dragon's return is nigh. join the Honorable Duke's ranks and help us be rid of the fell beast. The day's come to lay down rod and reel and take up the sword.
It's the dragon!
Get to the boat!
Why would you run towards a dragon? That was one I never understood. Like, if I saw a dragon, and I was any type of warrior, I'd be running away. Missing an eye? No, it has eyes. Okay. Sometimes I don't understand why main characters make the decisions that they do. Navigating here. There we go. Alright, I'm just making my way up the femur here. I'm gonna get on its back and I'm gonna attack it from its head. This will go beautifully. Oh no! I seem to have fallen off. Who could have predicted that this would happen? Oh, I ran out of stamina. That was a very uneventful fight. So you're not blind. Dragon's Dogma. Oh, That's Scar. Let us do battle. I think I'm gonna try to go for a sword and shield build here. I did like daggers last time. It is time for you to begin your journey as Arisen, but before you can win your heart back from the dragon, you'll need to prepare. Wait. Take a weapon. Oh, yes, of course. So I get to choose. Well, of course I get to choose. They wouldn't just choose for me. That's silly. Yes, I want to be a Lefighter. You can equip yourself with a primary and a secondary weapon. Primary weapons such as swords and daggers are combat essentials. Secondary weapons like bows and shields offer support. Oh, whoops. Glad I didn't kill anybody there. That would have been bad. Alright, so let's see. Gotta make sure she doesn't have anything that I can use. Well, let us exit.
You say it left a glowing scar?
Yes. The wound has closed, and it seems the worst has passed, but her heart lies silent.
If you would face me.
Oh.
You are sure of this?
Yes.
Ill. Magic, the work of some curse. The whole world's already gone mad for fear of this dragon. Won't no good come of this. I must go see to the others, Kina. Tell me if aught changes here.
All right.
Dude, my character's not the stealthiest. How did you not notice them? Alright. Defeating foes and completing quests earns you experience, and each level gained raises all of your attributes. Press start to bring up the pause menu where you can check your attributes, a full map, quest information, and more. So, what's up, Kina?
You should be a bed. I wish you would not strain yourself so.
I know, it's fine, Kina. I actually have a talking head. Now, I have a talking voice in my head now. I have to go fight it, get my heart back. It's all cool. I'm gonna go that way. Your progress to the game. No, your progress to the game with mean quests. Always talk to people you meet. They'll surely have aught for you to do. People who bear an icon above their head possess special information. Those very green icons have new quests to offer. Okay, so basically you just want to talk to as many people
as
possible.
Have you seen Cortez, cousin? I have not seen my brother since the dragon came. He's not among the injured either.
Very sorry, my friend.
Oh, it's you! The one what stood against the dragon when he set on the village! I hear fearsome tell of your wounds. Is there aught I can do for you?
Ah, no, I seem to be pretty fine. Just got a scar, but and no heart. But
fortune sees fit for us to live in interesting times. Imagine our village playing host to a dragon.
That is not a good thing.
This is awful, worse than I feared.
Oh, I didn't know the injured could talk.
I simply cannot fathom why a dragon would harass a people such as us.
But yeah, everybody here has like lines that they can say, so that's pretty cool.
I'd craft dressings for the wounded, had I the makings. If only I'd known. Cuz, I need a favor.
Mm-hmm.
Can you fetch the flowers I need from outside the village?
Yes, ma'am, I can do that for you.
One you see there. And one other sort besides. The more you can find, the better.
Alright, available quests change as you progress through the game. Additionally, you can always consult the quest section of the pause menu for your current objectives. Include red icons appearing over their heads to have information relevant to your priority quest. If you have several quests ongoing at the same time, you can set the one as priority in the quest section of the pause menu. Doing so will make all people, places, and things relevant to the priority quest appear prominently on your mini-map. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and end the video here because we are at 30 minutes. So, if you guys enjoyed the video, comment, like, subscribe, and share the video to get the word about Mushi Gamer and support me on Patreon. I will be mighty appreciative if you did that. Thank you guys so much for watching, and Mushi Gamer signing out.